Homecore Superintendents provides mid to low rise developers in the five boroughs of New York City with 100% DOB compliant superintendents.
It actually started in 2016. The DOB announced a regulation that mid-level developers, 10 stories and down, need to have a daily appearance of the superintendent assigned to their site.
The ordinance came out in order to assure the safety on the mid to low-rise projects in the five boroughs. A non-compliant construction superintendent can lead to a $10,000 violation and an immediate stop work order. $10,000 is a lot of money. A homecore superintendent is making sure that that violation, that stop work order, will never happen.
What we do for developers is try and avoid any issues with violations or stop work orders. We're making the site safe for work to continue without any interruptions by the Department of Buildings. I worked as the Assistant Chief of Emergency Response for New York City Department of Buildings for 10 years. And now that I'm on the other side, I'm able to help developers with any code questions, give them a timely answer, give them the correct answer to let them know what they need to do to advance on the site.
The main thing is that we're always in the area. Because we have so many projects in the five boroughs, we're able to cluster our superintendents in a few block radius, where if the DOB shows up on one of their jobs,
our superintendents are no more than 15 minutes away.
Communication happens daily on site, but every day you walk every floor, check all safety measures, and make sure that the logbook is filled out. We send pictures to them so they're able to see exactly what's going on their site. I think there'll be less accidents, less violations, and stop work orders being issued.
Many of our superintendents are ex-Department of Building agents, construction superintendents with vast knowledge of safety and site compliance.
They actually make you feel that they're part of your team. They know the code. They know what can lead to a shutdown. They have rapport with people. They're able to go ahead and provide a feeling of security because of who they are. These are salt of the earth people.
They help us a lot in managing our sites to correct issues. They can suggest what the best approach would be and how we should amend things, and we can take care of it right away.
We're fulfilling a tremendous need for the mid to low-rise developer in the five boroughs of New York City. We're providing a headache-free construction superintendent so that our clients can sleep at night.
The work on the site is dangerous work. The workers are supposed to know what they're doing, but a superintendent can reaffirm the safety measures when they step onto the site every day.
Any developer who values safe working conditions, job site compliance, and highly qualified superintendents, as well as constant communication with those superintendents, will work with a Homecore superintendent.
The bar is very high for the superintendents who get hired at Homecore. This is the place to be. And I'm proud to work here every day.
In the end of the day, Homecore wants all the workers to go home at night. We're trying to ensure that our clients can build quickly, get the job done, but to make sure that there's no safety issues along the way.